Ministry of Home Affairs
yes.
has authorized 10 central agencies
yes.
to hack into computers and decrypt your data without taking prior approval from the MHA.
Well, I have not yet studied the matter, so I don't want to give an off-the-cuff answer. But if anybody is going to monitor the computers, including your computer, that is an Orwellian state. George Orwell is round the corner. It's condemnable, but let me say, I have not studied the matter. Therefore, please don't take my answer as a final answer.